The National Unity Platform President Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, alias Bobi Wine, is set to return to the country tomorrow Thursday from his international mobilization tours in Canada and South Africa. To welcome him, the NUP leaders, especially MPs in the Kampala Metropolitan, had mobilized supporters from different parts of the country to welcome him. These were organizing processions and public gatherings along Entebbe Road and Gayaza Road. However, police have warned them against these processions, saying they are illegal.
I call upon members of the organizers to halt their planned procession because it is non-regulated. This non-regulated activity can disrupt business along Entebbe Highway up to Gayaza. In future, the organizers have such plans. They should always harmonize their activities with the police.
Onyango further advised those organizing these processions to halt them immediately, and anyone who will be found defying this directive will be arrested and prosecuted accordingly.
The organizers of this welcome back event are advised to stop their mobilization. Members of the public who had been mobilized are advised not to participate in an illegality.
Onyango explains that the planned procession is likely to disrupt public order and traffic flow on Entebbe Road and the city.
The organizers of the alleged welcome event intend to make a procession from Entebbe International Airport through Chitoro, Katabi, Chitala, Chitende, Kajansi, Luboa, through the CBD, Kalerwe, up to Magere, Kasangati. This kind of procession has potential of disrupting the flow of traffic, movement of persons, businesses along Entebbe-Gayaza Highway, and can attract acts of criminality whereby bystanders on the roadside, businesses, motorists, passengers can be affected.
Those residing and working along Entebbe Highway have been advised to remain calm as the Joint Security Forces will ensure that the situation remains under control.
Along the Entebbe Highway, the old Entebbe Highway, that please go ahead with your businesses. Do not be afraid. Operate as normal. We shall deploy our officers. You will see the deployment. Just wake up by midnight today. By midnight, tomorrow morning at midnight, you will see the deployment there. So be rest assured that security is there. Open your business. Operate normally, we shall be there to provide you with security.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.